The bounty on your head is mine! Don't worry, I'll make this quick. I just want to get paid.
I should watch my step around here.
Thank you. Ready if he comes back.
Ready if they return. You can count on me.
Report! What do you see?
Nothing here.
Keep your guard up. I want them found.
Carrying on, sir.
Thank you. Fool!
There is a better life for you than this. Join my crew, and let me show you.
See what that was. What the?
Can't have got far.
I'll find him.
I don't eat if I don't catch you!
Report any sightings.
I haven't spotted anyone.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Yeah!
Someone wants you dead!
Damn! Get out! Out! Ah, shit! Out! Out!
Neon!
body. Cover me while I check it out.
Thank you. looking.
Got it.
Die, dog!
Better stay hidden.
Let's go, Phobos.
Maybe Zeus is favoring Sparta after all. If the mighty Eagle Bearer has arrived. Have you come to defend our borders against the Athenian scum?
You have my sword, Spartan.
Excellent. Today is a lousy day to be an Athenian.
A bad day for Athens! A glorious day for Sparta!
Thank you.
going! Keep up the speed! Ship your oars! Lower the oars! Fight them for all your worth!
Arrows at the ready!
Well, we got out of that alive. Something happened.
Come on! We board the bastards!
Here, healer. Need any help?
I heard you hate bald people.
What?
It's okay. I hate bald people too. That Hippocrates is one ugly Malakas.
Bald or not, Hippocrates is a nice man. I don't think he should be judged on his hair loss.
It doesn't matter if he's nice. He just shouldn't be bald. I have a cure, though, and it isn't.
And what is that?
Hippocrates' ugly bald pate has given me inspiration. Do you know what makes a good substitute for hair? Bear hair! If all the bears around here were to drop dead, I may cure this world of baldness.
You want me to find and slay?
Yes, all of...
All right, I'm in.
The gods sent you my way.
Here.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
I knew the gods intended us to meet.
That'll do.
Thank you.